snack in here. So the formula to what I do, volume, length, time, width, time, height. Now I would do start off with boss A. Now, and then next will be boss B. I'm gonna do the length for the box A. So it's 13.5 centimeters. Let me show you. Now, 7 meters, or now I'm finding the length. Width. I bet it's 6.5 or 6.5. I'm gonna find out the length first. It's 13.5 or 13.5. Now I'm finding the width. It's 13 again. And now I'm going to do the height. And it is 7.5 centimeters. Now I'm gonna do the math for box A. And time thing 30. I'm at 13.5 or 13.5 times 11, and I get 148.5. Now I'm tying 148.5 or 148.5, 6.5 or 6.5. And I'm doing the math. It's 9, and I got 9.25 cubic centimeters. Now I'm going to do the math for box B. I'm going to do times 13.5 or 13.5 times 13. I'm cutting 175.5 I meant to say 7.5. I'm going to times that. And I... And I got... Sorry, I just did the wrong thing. I did not mean to be cut. I got... I'm doing math so wrong today. I can't even... Oh, wait. I'm messing up today. I don't know why. And I got... And I got 1,316.25 cubic centimeters. This is my answers. Now I'm gonna add them. I'm gonna erase all. I have enough room. I'm going to lay it down. Goodbye.